How's it going, guys? In this video, I'll be doing some PvP world PKing on my 91 combat Zerker with 60 attack and these stats. For the weapons, I have the magic shortbow as my main source of DPS into the one tick claws-gmaul spec, and then if that doesn't kill them, I still have the barrel chest anchor as a finisher weapon. Enjoy the video. Found my first fight of the day with Zerkio. He's an 88 combat Zerker. Almost identical gear to me, but he has the better cape. There's a D-Claw spec. Just got one. I guess he doesn't have a G-Maul. That was risky, but it paid off. Good fight, man. Got the KO. 808k cash, that is a lot from untradables, and the total is about 940k. Found a new fight with Broke Zerker 9. He's a 75 attack Zerker, so he's got pretty low strength. Not sure what the max hit with the AGS is, but I'm guessing it's lower than a max 75 attack pure. So maybe mid 60s. This is my chance. Yes, the G-Maul didn't hit, but the claws came through. Thank you, claws. Total loot is about 340k. Found an Anguish Avoider. Good luck to Slave Unit. He's 90 combat with 42 defense. Huge, oh my god. I was slow on the G-Maul, so the hits were all separated. $271k loot. Found a 75 attack pure fight with 9 hours here. Hopefully we can get a smite going. We'll see. Boom, even the Venge hit. Good fight, man. That was quite a stack. Got the G-Maul cash, and the total loot is about 520k. This guy is a few levels higher than me, but he has 75 attack, which means he could have an AGS, and his stats aren't all that great. He has Chivalry with 60 prayer, but only 90 strength. Oh, he has AGS and G-Maul. Barely tanked that one. He's hitting really well with the AGS. Hopefully he hits that well on my Venge when I go for this in a second. Come on, one big arrow. Running out of chances here. Oh my god, the risk paid off. Good fight, man. Completely out of food. I need to get these coins and telly ASAP. Got just about everything, and the total is 683k. New fight with Raquel Welch. 99 combat.
What the?
Found a new Zerker fight. She's lolling my Sharingan. About the same stats as me, but she's using the rune knives. I wonder what the spec weapon is. Oh, it's a ballista. Oh my god, stacked out. Good game. New Lumbridge fight. Good luck to 4 Zips. He's going for a fast DDS spec. This guy is 99 strength. He doesn't have the Inferno Cape at least. I'm sure he can still hit 38 or 39 with the DDS.
Nigga,
Boom! He didn't even hit my Venge there. Oof is right, man. Good fight. Total is about 800k. Look at that magnificent creature. Holy shit. Oh my god! Everything straight through the 70 defense. Beautiful looking loot. Price check that in a minute. Got everything, and the total is 905k. New GE fight here with Funtax. A max 75 attack here. This is another smite chance. I think I saw him using an Elder Maul earlier. Getting some nice arrow hits. I would have spec'd there, but he moved. I'm on anchor. Close. I am still venged. He might have forgot. That's the hope. Venge hits right now. Perfect. Called it right there. What do you mean sad? That was beautiful. Good fight, man. 50k cash. I thought he had a Gmaul. 88k loot. Bank made. Good luck to RatKiller24. High scores aren't working at the moment. I'm going to assume she's 75 attack. Good assumption. Faked me out there.
Oh, hell no!
Sucked everything up in the looting bag. Moment of truth. 654k. I definitely lost money. But that's a pretty nice compensation. Whoa, fast AGS spec. Good luck to RatKiller24. He's down 50. I'm in your hood, what's good? Let's have a John or two. If you cooked, I'm with it. I know what it do. Just be with it. Oh shit. Completely misclicked. Oh my god, that was just beautiful. And the loot is about 600k. Found a new 75 attack pure fight. Maybe 99 attack pure. I have no idea. The high scores are down. It's got an AGS as a spec weapon. Ooh, that was pretty risky. I couldn't see anything that was happening. Fuck. Good fight, man. Dropped. New Unskull pure fight with RNG versus PID. There's a claw scratch. I don't think that was intentional. There's a spec. Please don't smite me. Okay, I thought she would have an Elder Maul too. Maybe she still does. Yes, she does, but it doesn't matter. Good fight. 80k cash, no big unskull item that people sometimes risk. Total is about 150k, I'll take it. New Zerker battle with Has the Meat. Oh, he's 60 attack. Okay, I'm safing a bit then. I thought he had an AGS. Ooh, did I get him with the Venge there? Might even have been the recoil. Good fight, man. And the total loot is about 400k. 450k. Getting Sarah Sword whacked. Alright, he's down 50%. That was scary. Good luck to RatKiller24. That's all his specs. Just dumping them. Oh my god, just wiped out his health with that spec. Good fight, dude. That was the second kill, and the loot for each kill was about 130k each, and I lost my skull. New fight, and I think this will be my final fight if I manage to get the kill, with Imo Range You. He's got an ACB, that would be an amazing smite item. But I think to do that, I'll need a double claw spec. Good fight. Feels pretty dirty. Oh, what do you mean luck, man? You could have out-8'd that. 289k loot from that, and that's where I'm going to finish for now. But before I end the video, let's do the total loot price check. The final tally is 3.5 mil in cash drops, 2.68 mil in item drops. That adds up to 6.2 mil, but I have to take away 4 mil from 4 deaths. I lost 1 mil on each death, and that leaves me with 2.2 mil profit for this video. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, remember to hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next one.